How many leap years are there in 1400 years? Okay, so here you have to follow two simple steps. First step is you have to divide the given year by 4. Okay, so that is 1400 by 4 is equal to 350. And in the second step, you have to find out how many centuries are there in between 1400, which is not a leap year. That is, how will you find out whether a century is leap year or not? You have to divide the century by 4 and 400. If that is not divisible by with 4 and 400, then it is not a leap year. So we'll find out how many non-leap years are there. That is 100, 200, 300, 500, 600, 700, 900, 1000, 1100, 1300 and 1400. In total, there are 12 non-leap years. Okay, so that 12 you have to subtract with 350. So you will get 350 minus 12. That is, in total, there are 338 338 leap years. So your answer is option B.